Was that a real frying pan?
It sure was.
Remember when we showed you Sage Northcutt doing this to a frying pan? Well, at UFC 200, he told us it really isn't that hard.
Not really a secret, I guess, just maybe forearm strength working since I was a little kid.
He also gave us a little news if he were to win his UFC 200 bout.
There might be 10 flips, there might be one.
Only Metro PCS brings you closer than ever to UFC 200.